confident enough as a medium to bring them in.
The basketball part takes care of a couple of different things. It opens the door. There is a mentoring piece that goes along with this, where you get to infiltrate that young person's head and keep constantly feeding them with the encouragement and the acknowledgement and the affirmation that they're important to the whole process.
For Higher Hopes for the Outcomes, I serve as the artistic director. My goal is to, one, expose them to drama. To be able to put on and stage or to showcase any kind of works that they create. I think once they see themselves in show form or see their work, you know, published, and they get to see that that's them, once we do that once, that we can hook them.
Peace, everybody. My name is Johnny Best, aka Monk. Happy to be here. Share the love. Working with Higher Hopes, got the opportunity to work with young black men from across the city. You know, focused, determined men. To change their lives or empower themselves. And Higher Hopes provided a space where we could do that creatively.
never did this in art class.
I just try to teach them the basic skills. And they can take this and do whatever they want, even if they stop coming to the program. Yeah, we have to lose it.
What is it that you would actually need to be okay out here? You know, like, y'all struggling. Like, a lot of young people struggle.
Well.
And so what, if somebody say, okay, we can empower you, what would you need not to have to be, you know, out here on the streets doing the wrong thing?
I would say better role models. We have better role models to these youth out here, the young, then it'd be different.
So we want to go back to another time and place where we can actually, man, get along with each other and watch. And we can ask me, Dad, Coach, Sal, Vaughn, man. Yeah, we can all look at y'all success and be talking about it, man. Let's go. We want to have a conversation about who got shot. Who went to college, man? Who's the next architect? Who's the inventor, man? Who did this? We want to talk about that kind of stuff, man. You know, we can start right here.
Have Javon Davis, who's like the program director for HUTO and a lot of the programs. And we just like to say hello and get you to say a little hello to the viewers.
Hello, hello everybody.
All right. Now Javon, tell us a little bit, give us a little bit of insight as to actually what you do for HUTO.
All right, I'm the director of the programs from Higher Hopes. So far, we have multiple programs as far as music and arts. We have life skills program, job readiness, a workforce development program. Also, mentoring and intensive third-party monitor program.
All right, Vaughn, we throw these turkeys in. We just leaving the Safeway. Where are we, Vaughn?
Bennett Road.
We're at the Safeway in Bennett Road. The manager, Al, in the Safeway was kind enough to make sure we got the best price he could on all the turkeys.
All right,
you too, sis. Take care, man. Peace. All right, we're here. In the Minnesota Avenue Safeway. And the gentleman here, his name is
Melvin Jones.
He saw us, what we were doing with the turkeys. And my brother donated $20 out of his heart to help the cause and help the kids
in
the street.
Anything to help the youth and the homeless, just, you know, just have a positive attitude for the holidays.
Hey, Melvin, God bless you, brother. We appreciate it.
Hey, we passing out turkeys, and I was wanting to see if we needed a turkey. So, give me a call whenever you get the message. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye.
I'm in tour.
Hi, how you doing?
Hey, what's up?
Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, thank you very much.
No problem. It's real cold and heavy.
Okay, and I sure appreciate everything y'all doing for my son here.
There we go.
No problem.
Now you kind of want to put this on camera. Hope y'all can find him with y'all. Or something.
We working on it.
But he's been good since y'all been.
Oh, that's great.
He's been real good.
Been See, great. That's what we talking about.
Yeah.
All right.
Hello.
Well, y'all have a great Thanksgiving.
Oh, well, thanks a lot.
All right.
And I appreciate it. Y'all enjoy your Thanksgiving, okay, too.
Right, it's Martin Luther King's birthday. We out here in Northeast DC. We got Bruce from H2TO. Hey Bruce, give us a little insight to what's going on out here, man. See you guys working hard out here, man.
Hey, this is what it's about, man. Good morning, man. Celebrating somebody who sacrificed their life for the liberation for everybody. Coming together, man, in a positive light. So now we want to take and restore our communities, man, and beautify them the way they're supposed to be. And that's what it is, man. High hopes and outcomes, man. Resilience and transformation, man.
Resilience and transformation.
Well, here, high hopes and outcomes. Deanwood Community Groundworks. We are one. Celebrating green communities in Washington, D.C.